All right, welcome everybody. This is gonna be AJ's jersey box break number four. We still have not gotten the case hit yet. We've pulled Mitch Marner, Ovechkin, Matthew Tkachuk so far. All seven boxes are listed on the site. We're going to go ahead and go through the case, I guess, tonight. We'll see. Let's verify the owner or the spot buyers here. Make sure we have it correct as always. Dice roll, of course, three or more. Here we go. Make sure I'm recording this. Am I recording? Yes, I'm recording. Okay. Six times on the randomizer. All right, here we go. Let's verify it up. Number one, Adam H. Number two, Brandon. Number three, Teau. Number four, going to Kentaro Sato. Number five, Ficalio. Number six, Matias. Number seven, The Rock. Number eight, Martin D. Number nine, Connie Wetz. Number 10, Teau, the ambassador. Number 11, Brandon. Number 12, Matias. Number 13, Mark Rock. Number 14, Detroit Don. Number 15, Teau. Number 16, Matias. Number 17, Brandon. Number 18, Ficalio. Number 19, the one and only Teau. Number 20, Brandon F. Number 21, Colin M. 22, Matias. 23, Brent P. 24, Amanda. 25, Martin D. 26, Martin D. You put D on there. Wait, is that correct? 25, Martin. 26, Martin. Yes, it is. 27, Matias. 28, Brandon. 29, Goldie. And 30, Ficalio. Okay. So that is correct. And where is my chapstick? There it is. Gotta have it. Dice roll six times. It was six, correct? Yes. Okay. Six times. Here we go, boys. One, and girls. Two, Matias on top. Three, Matias on top. Four, Brandon. Five, Detroit Don, six and final. We got Martin D on the top spot. Ficalio on the bottom. Looks like I need a new spreadsheet here. That was the last break. Okay. Paste those bad boys in. And now let's go to the teams. Got to copy and paste the teams in. All 30 in, six times. Good luck. One. Two. We got Devils on top. Three. Jets on top. Four. Sharks on top. Five. Ottawa on top. Six. And final. We got the Sharks and the Kings on the bottom spot six times. Let's go, Connor. Oilers got to win tonight, dude. They need to sweep the Ducks. Some people are going to be mad at me for saying that, but I want to see the kid kill it. Boy, Leon Draisaitl, man. Woof! Draisaitl killed it the other night. Ay, ay, ay. All right, let me print it out as always, and I'll read all the teams off. All righty. Okay, AJ's number 4. All right, guys, Jazz, AJ's number 4. Martin D. Sharks, Teow Leafs, Martin D. Chicago, Matias Boston, Brent P. Ottawa, Brandon Colorado, Mark Rock Pittsburgh, Teow Red Wings, Connie Wetz Montreal, Martin D. Dallas, Ficalio Rangers, Mark Rock Buffalo, Colin M. Flames, Matias Caps, Kentaro Sato Carolina, Adam H. Devils, Brandon Nash, Amanda T. Coyotes, Teow CBJ, Goldie WPJ Jets, Detroit Dawn Tampa Bay, Matias Oilers, Brandon F. Ducks, Matias Blues, Matias Flyers, Teow Minnesota, Brandon F. Couve, Brandon F. Isles, Ficalio Florida, Ficalio Kings. Let's roll the die. I'm going to roll the die till we hit the number. And then once we get rid of the 7, six is gone. Uno. L1O. Un, deux, trois, quatre, cinq, six. Who is it? Who is it? What do we got? Odd dude! Who picked this jersey out? Who the heck would pick this thing out? Yarmir Yager. That is the Pittsburgh Penguins Jágr jersey. Nice Yogs signature, certified. Case hit, still not hit yet. Still have not hit the case hit yet. Who's gonna get the case hit, man? Who's going to get the case hit? Somebody. But this is filthy. I don't know who in the heck would even pick this jersey out, but I want it. Who the heck would even get this box? I mean, this jersey, like, huh. Interesting. Boy, it's got a big old thing on the back here. That's pretty sick. Got pretty nice patches. Who won the dang thing? I keep looking at it. All right, who won it? We got Pittsburgh is going to Mark Rock. Mark Rock won the Penguins Jaromir Jágr. Some of them are pro jerseys. Some of them are, you know, your standard, you know, like this is, I don't know if this is CCM or not, but you also have your pro as well. But there are jerseys that we do have that are pro. You can go look at that jersey. Whoever just won that jersey, you can go to the link right here and you can see what that jersey sells for. Just type in Jaromir Jágr. And that'll pull that jersey up for you. All right, so we got Jágr. AJ's number 4. Mark Rock. Somebody's trying to get in. We're closed. Who is it? All right, so this was Jágr. I was wondering if it was one of those people trying to sell things. All right, guys, no case hit yet. I've got a ton of payments to update, so bear with me. Got a lot of payments to do. All right, guys, bear with me a sec. Kamikaze, what happened? Oh, because you wanted the, you thought it was AJ's. I gotcha. All right, let me get that back to you. No worries. All right, guys, I got a lot of payments to do. Oh, by the way, guys, I don't know if you guys want to, yeah, guys, sorry about this. My apologies for these. Yeah, sorry about that. Yeah, no big deal. Yeah, no biggie. Yeah, I mean, you know, it is what it is. You know, what do you do? All right, let me update payments, guys. All right, I got three more break sheets I got to get out and start filling out. So if you got some time to chill out, I got a lot of payments to update. So where are the latest jersey sheets at? I need the newer version here. And Melissa's only got the older version for some reason. That's okay, I'll just use the older version. Sucks, but... Does she have the newer ones? Aw, man. That sucks. Oh, well. Alright, we got three new breaks going up, so... Okay. All right, Kamikaze, I'll get you handled. And I've got a lot of payments to do, guys, so we got some time here. Let's see, Kamikaze. There you are, Kamikaze. Kamikaze, was the order total $27.96? One for $17.98, one for $26.97. One for $17.98, one for $26.97. I don't see purchases for that amount, Kamikaze. When was this? Two separate? Oh, it's not Kamikaze, it's Zack Attack. Okay, Zack, I'm sorry. I missaw your name, my bad. All right, Zach, no worries. I got you. All right. No problem. Let me cross you out here. I remember putting you down now. Yeah, the AJ's is a way to go, Zach. I mean, don't get me wrong. The other one's cheaper and whatnot. But the AJ's, you know you're going to get premium. You know you're getting the right names. You're getting the right players, you know. Well, hopefully I'm picking out the ones you guys want anyway. All right, so won't be able to see the chat. So we got 428. 17 AJ's jersey number 5. 28, 17, AJ's jersey 6. 28, AJ's number 7. Numbered, I don't have the newer style. I wonder if Melissa sent those. Sent those out. Nope, don't have it. Okay. All right, so let's get into the payments here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. It's crazy we haven't pulled the case hit yet. One in three chance now. I have no idea what box it's in. I have no clue. I don't know what's in any. I mean, I know the jerseys I got, but I literally don't remember what's in each one. It's because I placed a pretty good size order. Okay, numbering's done. So let's see. Detroit Dawn. Starting out with Dawn. Break 7. AJ, spot 22. Okay, we got Ficalio. Break 7. Number 2. Number 13. Eighteen. And then I believe we have the cup coming up next. I believe we have the cup up next, and I know SP Game Used is up in there. I'll catch these up, and then we'll start on the cup. Okay, that's 4 spots for Ficalio. Teau, number 7, 21. AJ, 6. We got 22 and 28 and 6, Teau. Or I'm sorry, 22 and 28, Teau. And that is in 6. Number 7, Teau, 21. Got him on that one. We got Ormul Doom Trilogy. 20 box master case of Trilogy, Vancouver Canucks. Break 7, spot 11, that's M26. Break 6, spot 4. Kevin, AJ 6, spot 16. Gare C, 7, 16, and 26. Adam H, Jersey 6, 6 and 21. JJ, Ice, Edmonton Oilers. Matthias, jersey spot number 7, in break 7. Number 7, spot 4. And Matthias in spot 1, number 7. St. Louis Blues. Haven't even seen it. It's tied up 2-2. Jordan, number 7, spot 25. One in three chance of the case hit. And there's Zach Attack. There's Zach. We got spot or break 5, spot 30. We got Hein, jersey 7, spot 12. Johnny MCG, jersey 5, AJ, spot 25. Teow, AJ 7, 17 and 27. Whoa, wait a minute. What about Jordan? What happened to Jordan there? Hey, Jordan had 25 in 7. And Jordan had 25 in 6. Okay. And then Tao in jersey 7 had 27. And in 7, 17. Gary N, Trilogy Calgary. Good deal on trilogies. $20 master. Matias. Break 5, spot 4. Break 5, spot 27. Break 6, spot 12. Break 6, 26. Tao, number 6, number 7. Tao, spot 23 in break 6. Break 5, Tao has spot 3. Break 5, he has 23. And break 7, he has 23. Number 7, 24. Special buy at just $99. You'll save $50. Its durable cast iron grates and extra large surface can handle up to 24 burgers at a time, making you the undisputed grillmeister on the block. Get a fresh take on spring with the Kingsford Lone Star Charcoal Grill. Just $99 only at the Home Depot. More saving, more doing. Now 331st will supply last slash fridge by store.
HR Leader. In today's complex social climate, your company turns to you to lead in creating a culture of diversity and inclusion, building a more human workplace.
All lurks, break 6, spot 2. All lurks. Okay. And so we got 7, number 30, 7, number 15, 7, number 3, okay, 7, 24, got it, 6, number 13, One in three chance at the case hit. Going to be pretty nutty. Bala, number 5, spot 13. Break 7, spot 9, Bala. And then break 6, spot 11. Oh, wait, break 7 was 9, Bala, yes. 5 was 13. 6 is 11. IPF, number 7, spot 20. Gare C, number 6, spot 17. Break 5, spot 15 and 29. Mark Rock, number 5, spot 16. Number 5, 8. Number 7, 19, Mark Rock. Number 7, spot 8. And then jersey 6. We got 8. And 27. Break 6, number 14. Oilers baby 29. Spot 6. Break 6, number 3. Detroit Dawn. IPF, number 6, spot 20. Number 5, spot 20. M26, number 5, spot 11. M26, break 6, 15. Adam, break 7, spot 5. No case hit yet. Oh my gosh. Somebody's definitely getting the case hit tonight. Oh, dude, which one's it going to be of the two that I got? Can't wait, dude. Either one doesn't matter, dude. Just a base card, a base jersey. It's just a base. It's no big deal. Detroit Dawn, number 5, spot 9. And spot 6. Z Zach Attack. Break 5, spot 7. Thank you, Zach. We got Aaron B. Jersey break 7, spot 29. Yanez break 7, spot 10. Cup guys, thanks for being patient with me finishing payments. Guys on the cup and SP game used. We'll be getting those breaks started here right after the payments are updated. Brain damage, break 5, spot 10. Adam, number 6. Spot 24. Okay, that was 6, number 24. Silver. We got Minzy, 6, number 30. We got Minzy 6, number 1. Minzy 5, 2, and 14. We got Mervy 6 and 19. We got Dig Dug 5, number 12. We got Drew S, 5, 18. We got Menzies, 5, 21. Menzies, 28. Minzy's 24. These jerseys are great for framing too, guys. When I used to do them, Tay out got every single one framed, and they look really, really good. Super good. Merv, number 519. Men's. Number 5, number 1. Jeff, Trilogy, Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh. Thank you, Jeff. Almost done, guys. Yanez, almost done. And then we got to get to the cup and SP game used, guys. I've been Rangers, Yanez, Opeachy Platinum. 15-16 Opeachy Plat, that is. Ducks. We have one more case of jerseys that we can get up for tomorrow, guys. If you want tomorrow, guys, I can just put the case up. I think it might be a better idea just listing the case all at once. it's easier for me to do the payments that way than me listing and then going through the payment process. I just didn't know it was gonna, you know what I mean? How we would, dump it out three at a time, two at a time, whatever. But I think that's probably the easiest way to do it. Trilogy, Martin, Montreal, Mikhail, and that way I can update payments way before the break start. A lot easier. Much easier. Hit Parade, number 8. It's going to be Mikhail. Hey, Irks, what's the order of the breaks, Irks, right now? We have SB Authentic or Cup up next. Masterpieces, let me write it down. Yes, you got it, Lair. 100%, Larry. You got it, Lair. Okay, I can't see. SPGU. Masterpieces, SPGU. Cup. All the guys that are in Cup, SPGU and all that, are you the same guys that are pretty much in the jerseys or what? Let me see. Cup. SB Auth Oatmeal London. KC. All right, so we'll get started on masterpieces, I guess, guys. Do you guys want me to do the jersey breaks before the case breaks, guys? Is that the consensus? Is there anybody against it that's in those other breaks? I just want to make sure the guys that are in those breaks are okay with it and there's no objections. Most everybody's in everything, so I just didn't want to get anybody like upset or anything about it, so... Okay. It's easier to get them out of the way if everybody's okay with it, that is. At least the AJ's jerseys. Easier on my end if you guys, as long as there's nobody really upset about it. And that's just because I got to type them up and all that good stuff. All right, let me get started typing it up. Come on, Nashville. Everybody's like, no, dude, PK Subban plays for Nashville, stop it. Yeah, but Victor Arvidsson, dude. Okay, we're talking about Victor. We're not talking about... Talking about Pimp Daddy. Okay, dice roll. Jersey break number 5. Number 1. All right, typing it up now. Number 1, Minzy. Number 2, Minzy. 3, Teo. 4, Matias. 5, Vicalio. 6. Detroit Don. 7. Zach Attack.
8. Mark Rock, 9. Detroit Dawn, 10. Brain Damage, 11. M26, 12. Doug D, aka Dig Dug, 13. Bala, 14. 15. 16. Mark Rock, 17. Minzy, 18. Drew S, 19. Mervy, 20. IPF, 21. Minzy, 22. Zack Attack, 23. The Ambassador, Teo, 24. Minzy, 25. Johnny MCG, 26. Zack Attack, 27. Matias, 28. Minzy, 29. Garcia, and 30. Zack Attack. All right, all typed up. Let me get the teams in. By the way, guys, here's the jersey we pulled in the last break. There's the jersey we pulled in the last break. I should say this right here. All right, need a new spreadsheet. Teams are in. Not yet. There we go. Clear all these out of here. Copy and paste. And here we go.